So homecoming was last weekend. Spirit week was pretty fun. The whole senior class cross-dressed. Jake looked just like Tina Fey. There was a moment of silence at the football game. I think everybody was starting to forget. And then there was this huge announcement and everybody just fell silent. Jessica thought it was weird to do a month after the accident, but I thought it was perfect. Everybody knew homecoming was your favorite. I just submitted my application to NYU. I still plan on going in the fall. I guess I'll just need to find a new roommate. I miss you. Everything's changed, all of our plans. Part of me doesn't even want to do it without you. But then that's when I hear you in my head telling me to keep on going. So I will. I'll keep on going. Just for you.